Ew, this is Dash, and in keeping with the theme of getting things done or taking care of things around the house, today, or actually I just want to show you that I'm using a trailer still, and or again. Here I rented a, 13 horsepower rear tine self-propelled tiller. I rented a stump grinder a few weeks ago, and I ground down some stumps on the edge of my property. And now, because the ground is rather uneven and there's some weeds and other stuff in there, I'm going to take the tiller and get all that stuff taken care of. And then also got this this thing here, this roller. You fill it with water, and then you fill it with water, and it helps to smooth everything out. So we're going to till, probably put down some grass seed, and then I'm going to smooth everything out with that that roller. So I don't know whether I'm going to get any video of me actually using the tiller and or the roller, but just wanted to show you guys that this trailer, this is the reason why I got this trailer. Well, this is the reason why I'm fixing this trailer, to do just things just like this. I mean, my car is here, and this is a diesel, so she's a diesel workhorse, and unfortunately, hopefully you can see, maybe you can see, she's a little dirty right now. The my lawn guy came and cut the grass yesterday, and usually I move my cars away from the house so I don't have to worry about getting some grass on the cars, but unfortunately I wasn't here when he did this, and I got grass all on the car. She was clean, but the car is black, and it's pollen season in the spring, so she's like black with a hint of yellow right now. Anyway, again, still using the trailer. The trailer is, you know, it's kicking ass and taking names. So, but another thing to be done with the trailer. This is why this is my utility trailer. So, cool beans. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for staying subscribed. Do, if you haven't already, check out some of my favorite barbecue toys and tools down in the description below. Talk to you later.